Assalamu alaikum. Dear students, hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. This is Fatimatu Zuhra, assistant teacher of National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Dear students, today I am going to take a class for the students of class 8. Your today's topic is chapter 2, exercise part. We have done the reading of all chapter, lesson chapter 2. Now it is come to exercise part. Okay, it is lecture number 9. It is lecture number 11 and HW number 9. Okay, topic is chapter 2, exercise part. Now come to your lesson. This is exercise CQ 1. In your book, here you can see this is CQ creative question, page number 51, creative question 1. Here is this team, and here A and B I have given the answer here, and C and D I have given the hints here. Okay, till here, and this is not according to our short syllabus, that's why we will not read it today. We will finish this one only, and we will do this HW today. Okay, let's start our topic. This is CQ 1. Question is that how many verbs are there in Hajj? Answer is there are 3 verbs, activities of Hajj. Number B answer, the word Qurbani means sacrifice, dedication, etc. In Islamic Sharia, the religious system in which animals are sacrificed from the morning of the 10th Zilhijjah to the evening of the 12th Zilhijjah in order to obtain the nearness of Allah is called Qurbani. Okay, it is CQ AB done. Now come to CQ 1 C answer. See, it is, you will get the answer. Zakat lessons from your book, Zakat lesson, lesson 1 and 4, you can write it with the blending of your opinion and with the stems, according to stems, you have to give the answer, and answer will, you can take help from these 2 lessons. And D answer, hints is here, Akika lesson, lesson 9 in your book. Okay, lesson 9 in your book, you can get the answer from there. Now, this is chapter 2 finished. Now, HW number 9, answer the following questions and application, answer the following question, knowledge and application based question. Okay, these are the question. 1, 2, 3 are knowledge based question. Listen it carefully. Dear students, I am saying it again. 1, 2, 3, these are knowledge based question. That means each marks is 1. According to 1 mark, you have to give the answer. 1, 2 and 3. And 4 answer, according to 2 marks, you have to give the answer 4. Okay, it is question 1. You have to pick up the question in your HW copy and write the answer from here. Okay, now which day is called the day of Arafat? Question 1. Question 2, how many wajib activities of Hajj are there? Question 3, how many sunnat activities of Hajj are there? Okay, you no need to mention the sunnat, only the number sunnat, only the number of wajib. Okay, and which day, you have to write the date here, this three question, knowledge based question. Now 4, what is zakat? You have to give the definition of zakat according to your book. You can get it from book, or you can get it from my lecture number 7. It is lecture number 7. If you want to see the YouTube class, you can get the answer over there. In the sheet, you have gotten the answer. Okay, you can write the answer over there. You can write the answer with the help of your book. You can find it chapter 2. Okay, you have to search the lesson, zakat lesson. You have to find out the answer. Okay, these are your HW. You have to do it. Now, this all for today. You have to do the HW. I hope that you have understood and learn it very carefully at home. Okay, that's all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.